vlogging with my phone because I don't have a camera yet, but I do vlog, and so I want to do a collab, but my parents can't know that I vlog, so I'm going to show you what's in my purse, and my purse is very low right now. See, a little low. And it doesn't have a lot of things in it. It used to have my makeup, but I took that out because I finally got a makeup bag, so let's see what's in my purse. So I have my please subscribe down below because I love to see your comments and subscribers. And if you do subscribe, because who doesn't love to be subscribed, you know? So, and I'm in my living room right now in this box, see? Because we moved in here a couple days ago, so. Ready to go to my dad's house. So I'm gonna end my vlog here, so it's gonna be a very short vlog. What else should I do, Dad? I need to think of something like gosh, I can see myself up close. This is really cool. See, guys, it's a really cool magnifying glass to where I can see you guys up close. I can see me up close. It's weird on my phone, but it's here. It's really cool. It's every day. And I can see that. Oh my god. And it's a really cool bowl, too. It'd be a good bowl too, guys. Margaritas. And when you're after 21, please don't drink. Please. I mean, like, I know I'm just a child, but great advice is don't drink. Drinking is bad. And don't smoke. Even e-vapes. I know my parents do it, but don't do it. Please, don't do it. Bad influences. That's where I'm going to end my vlog. I hope to see you guys soon. Bye.